At least 19 people have died in a horrific accident in Tamil Nadu's Tirupur early on Thursday morning. The accident took place on the Coimbatore Highway. A Kerala State Road Transport Corporation collided with a container truck in Coimbatore, fatally wounding many passengers. The truck was reportedly moving on the wrong side of the road. 23 passengers have been injured apart from the 19 who have died. All the 48 seats of the bus were booked. Officials fear the toll might further go up. The state-run Volvo bus was on its way to Bengaluru from Ernakulam when it met with an accident. The bus hit the truck near Avinashi town of Tirupur district, killing many of the passengers. The bus was going to Thiruvananthapuram from Bengaluru while the lorry was coming from the opposite direction on the Coimbatore-Salem highway when the mishap occurred at around 4:30 a.m. The CM has also said to take all possible relief measures will be taken in cooperation with the Tamil Nadu government. NYOOOZ Desk.